What's up, YouTube? Starek here, and in today's video, we're going to check out my POV from the International Circus Superstars Team Championship Semi-Pro Division League Race. If you like these videos, please remember to subscribe and like down below. All right, let's get into the video.
I have a question, a quick one. Is it pronounced livery or livery? Or can you say either?
Either.
Yeah,
either.
I think everyone's going either.
He's got a screenshot. Okay. I've got a screenshot.
Nice. Yeah, I got one too, just in case.
All right, let's fucking do this. Let's go. Gotta get a good fall in. Not great. Oh, let's go 31-1. Oh my god, I don't even need to do anything here. I don't even need to qualify again here. Let's go. Just need one lap. Didn't even need the second. Let's go. That's my fastest. That's how you freaking show up. Just be smooth. Alright, I'll stop bragging. Let's go.
Nice laps, guys. We'll jump into a different Discord.
Yeah.
Good luck, everybody.
Good job.
Good luck.
Nice to see you
soon. Oh, god damn. Let's go. Second screenshot of this for sure. I'm going to take... Okay, I'm not going to look at chat, just FYI. But, and everything is disabled. Oh my god, look at that quality. Okay. Maybe I should be in like Pro Division or something. I didn't see where my teammate qualified decent. Alright, it's 36 laps. It's just 9 lap stints, I believe. Turn up my hear myself. All right, let's just pull away. All right, we're just gonna pull away here. Just like last race. Okay, I'm a little bit nervous and missing all my marks. But I'm still smooth. Ah! Here we go. Focus up in the chat. Got the emote. Lost connection, shit. I got the pace. Keeping up though. closer race already. Well. A bit away, not too much, at least. Still just pulling away here. Okay, lap. Spot here. I think it's 9 laps done, so I don't think 10. 6. Viable. And play it safe. Like a second up. Oh, perfect. Tires. Wonder if people bet. Same place. Okay. That's how you're supposed to do that when you have no tires. They're pitting this one. Move my mic closer so you can hear my mumbling at least. There we go. You don't need full gas. A nice smooth out lap here. I think that'll help. Not great. Just as I said, smooth out lap. Okay, 18 then 27. Those are our pit laps. Oof, that was slow. Need to stay on pace here. You obviously got it. Just need to execute. Not get out of focus. There we go. That'll help. Probably get a bit, at least 2/10, half to a half a second. Oh, what the fuck was that lag? God. Well, I just fucked that last lap. What was that lag? That was really weird. Oof, getting a little bit stuttering. Cost me a whole second. Shit. last stint's gains. Gone. Shadows behind me. Okay. One more laps. Bit. Way too. I feel like I'm a lot more consistent than everybody else, though. So I'll be fine. As long as I don't lag or anything again. Really wide. But... wide. Have you seen that like jumpiness? Maybe it's just, I probably might be only me being able to see it. Getting periodic like jumps. In the FPS, it's weird. Three more laps. Three more laps. I need to focus up. I'm not hitting my marks. No need for undercuts or anything, which is great. Dude has literally fresh tires. Idea where second place is. Pretty far back. I only need 5. Get like half a tenth back there. Maybe. We get an outlap. Gonna be important. Just get out of myself. Just. Bit sloppy. R. All my hot lapping practice, I guess, didn't pay off since I qualied a half a second up on everybody, but fortunate. 31.4, and that was a very sloppy, in my opinion, a sloppy lap. Love getting that turn clean, so satisfying. It'll be a pretty quick lap. This was like a perfect quality lap. 31.3. I tried. Ugh. 15 laps to go. 14, 15. I think we're pretty far up now. 27 is the next pit window. That was pretty good. Ugh. That was a gross last turn. That's not great. So not this lap, next lap. Okay. 2.5 more laps. So pit, last pit. And not Smith. So bad. Such a bad. Gonna be like 1.2 seconds back. 0.5 even worse. Pit lap. Okay, gonna pit here. Last pit stop. Look at that inside corner, 4.2 seconds, that's about correct. And, you know, we take 95 fuel to get that extra hundredth of a second. Like a half a tenth, I think, worth. Going that much bit earlier, in my opinion. All right, now we just cruise this last stint to victory. Not hit any CCDs. That's my goal. Alright, let's see if we can get a fast lap here. Alright. I think. You noob. Nice. Fast lap I'd expect. Another pretty quick lap, not the fast lap because of tires, but tempo. Teammates can keep an eye on me. Let's go. Go, obnoxious. We're keeping up. You're doing a good pace. Keeping up with me, you're going pretty quick. Like you had practice. And I hit a CCD just like I said I wasn't going to. One laps. Give me a battle right now, I think. As far as I'm aware, this is him. I don't know why I get so nervous for you. Oops, that was weird. All right, 2 laps to go. Let's get this dub. Let's get this dub. Lap skip. Last lap, let's go. I have no idea where the second place is. Yeah, I think. 26 seconds back, that's right. Try to get 1 second off here with the last lap. Yeah, this is a smooth lap, should be about a second down. Oh, I forgot that I put in a 31.3. Might not. 1.5 seconds, shoot. Yeah, 1.4. Let's go. Second dub, 2 in a row. I mean, this is semi-pro division. There just wasn't. There are some like pretty fast dudes in here, but not as fast as me. But people who can race, that's for sure. On shorter distances, yeah, definitely a lot of people in here that can compete. Ooh, Tyra got third. Viva second. Technically, Viva, I think that's a W for Viva since they're in amateur division. Obnoxious got sixth. Nice. Nicely done. 20.2.